Have we got a treat for you, Brooklyn? Event tonight, AG Anthony Green, the Alternative, versus Robert Martyr, the Poison Youth. A real treat for you. Good vibes and dives here at IWW Brooklyn, New York. Ah, these two bulls lock up.
One, 2, 3.
Anthony Green already trying to rile up Robert Martyr. Martyr's not taking the bait. Martyr is staying calm. Trying to go for a quick ankle there. AG too quick for that. Our competitors lock up one more time. Now Martyr looks a little angry. Now Martyr looks a little pissed. Martyr takes a deep breath and he stays calm. Anthony Green back on the scene. All right, knuckles locked up. Reverse wrist lock. Taking down Anthony Green. Two can play mind games. who can play risk games as well, and Robert Martin well-versed in these techniques. Oh! Smooth like butter into the hammerlock. Robert Martyr not content with looking only one limb at a time. Tying Anthony Green in knots. Oh, no, Green getting under him, getting the sit out. Got his legs underneath him. For the headlock there, still the hammerlock. Taking Robert Martyr down. Martyr with the headlock takeover now. A series of reversals. And just like that, Anthony Green is taking Robert Martyr seriously, as we all must. A collision, both men rock, but neither go down. There's your turnabout. Let's see how Green reacts. Unlike Martin, Green is reacting to such humiliation tactics to his detriment. Martin's got that arm. That's his arm now. He can do what he wants with it. Oh, that's an old trick. Anthony Green pulling down the knee pad of Robert Martyr. When he goes to pull it back up, it's a punch in the face tag. Back elbow. AG felt that one, but he did not go down. Crisscross. Where is this going to stop? By forearm. Oh, Martyr felt that one. Martyr on the mat right now. Wondering what he did to deserve that headache. You can see little Anthony Green's tweeting around Robert Martyr's head. A series of tremendous blows. If he can chain together a few more of those, this match will be over in a hurry. Well, what's Anthony Green got here? Beautiful butterfly suplex from the ropes. There's the cover. Powerful kick out by Robert Martyr, but the pain etched on his face tells me he's been damaged. Martyr with one of his own. Nope. Another one by AG. Just one. I don't even think that before that one. Not to contradict our fine referee, Nick Pierce. Anthony Green almost out of desperation with a back elbow. There's something very special about this Robert Martyr. Anthony Green is finding this out now. IWW is happy to bring with these two world-class competitors. Green putting his weight on it now. He's got the chin of Robert Martyr. Martyr getting his feet under him. Left and right. Anthony Green not allowing Robert Martyr to get his momentum back. Perhaps we're taking this match to the outside. Indeed we are. Big chop against the post. Getting out of the way of that chop and delivering a forearm of his own. Now you have a lot of little bones in your hand. Oh, they're battling in the crowd now. Martyr blocks one. And Martyr scores. AG breaking the count. Both men out of my point of view, fighting in the crowd. Anthony Green throwing Robert Martyr back in the ring. He's had enough of fighting on the outside. I don't blame him. The back of Anthony Green's head smacked off of that pillar. Robert Martyr! Takes to the air! Robert Martyr following up. He's got Anthony Green back in the middle of the ring. Robert Martyr has gone to the top rope. Flying dropkick. Anthony Green does a full backflip. Stumbles in. Hook it up. Over for the sunset flip. Anthony Green resisting. Go down, he's hooked the leg. What a counter. Robert Martyr not able to follow up with that momentum. Close that turn. AG inside out. There's the cover. Only two. Only two.
This is awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome.
Our crowd in Brooklyn, New York is indeed entertained. IWW has brought the intensity to New York City. Anthony Green and Robert Martyr are bringing the intensity to each other. What a maneuver! Into the half crab! Into the half crab! Robert Martyr's in trouble. This could be it. Robert Martyr trying to get to those ropes. Tempted to tap out. Robert Martyr manages to get to the rope. Martyr pulling down his own knee pad this time. Both men leaning on each other trying to get up. Heavy blow. Two in a row. Uppercut. Uppercut. Enziguri by Robert Martyr. Martyr says that's it. Gets his butt off. Flying kick. Lands right on the butt of the jaw. Martyr's holding his ankle. I think he landed badly on it when he turned around. Anthony Green reversed that into a suplex of his own. Released high in the air. Robert Martyr is really holding his ankle there. He over-rotated in midair. He wasn't expecting to go for the ride. He was expecting to deliver it.
Come on, Martyr!
Anthony Green picking up Martyr. Martyr keeping his weight to the mat. There's still fight in Robert Martyr. Robert Martyr trying to break that wrist lock. German suplex. Still fighting Robert Martyr. Still. Back suplex in the twist. There's the cover. But it is not over. Anthony Green has failed to put away Robert Martyr with that incredible move. What do these two have to do to defeat each other? We'll find out eventually. I don't think telling your opponent to quit's gonna work. But I see the temptation to try. Oh, right in the face. They're slapping each other in the face right now. Northern Lights, no. To the top. Anthony Green setting up Robert Martyr now on the top rope. Their chests are going to be hamburger meat at the end of this. AG setting up for the superplex. Martyr fighting out of it. Oh, perhaps we pay homage. He was certainly prepared to follow up. Jumping knee strike. Straight down, brain buster. Thank you so much for watching. I'm signing off. Good night.